Good evening, everyone. I'm so sorry I can't be with you all tonight, but I'm a little busy here in Paris getting ready for a new production of Salome. I would like to thank very much the members of the Music and Singers Trust for this award tonight. I feel very honored and humbled to receive this award from you, and I'd like to take this opportunity for thanking you for everything you do for opera and the development of opera in Australia. Opera is my great passion. My heart beats for this extraordinary world of music theatre that is magnificent when it's good. And your work helps make the future of opera in Australia much more secure. Thank you so much to everybody, and I wish the very best success to all award winners tonight and to the non-winners, those who've made it to the finals. You have big futures ahead of you. All the best. Thanks. Bye.